I mean, who doesn't love to rock, Dan?
Yeah.
Right? So from babies and beyond, we all love that soothing feeling of a rocking chair. But the problem is most rocking chairs are wooden.
Right.
So they look great and they have that traditional appeal to them. But the problem is they have the wood slats that can oftentimes be uncomfortable, you know, against your back.
Uh-huh.
And then just to show you here,
as long as I don't trip
and fall backwards,
right.
They have that seat bar here that pinches into the back of your knee.
Uh-huh.
So that can often obviously hurt as well, especially in the summertime. You know, you're sitting in a pair of shorts and you have no protection from your pants back there. So we don't love that. And that's a problem, right? So you don't always get the comfort there. But something that Bliss did, they were like, we're going to come out with a rocking chair because our customers were asking for one. And thanks for that. And they were like, we're not going to bring any rocking chair. We're going to bring the most comfortable and the best.
Bliss chair.
And that's what they did.
And Bliss is known for their comfort.
Exactly.
They're known for their styles. Again, that dual bungee cord system just puts you in a position where you've got nothing that's restrictive. There's nothing that goes from left to right across the chair.
Nothing.
There's no spreader bars. There's nothing that impedes your ability to just sit back and relax.
Exactly.
You've got the jacquard.
Yes, this is the jacquard.
Right?
Yep. That's the sand that Dan has, right? So a nice, beautiful neutral here, cream,
now,
gold, and bronze.
This is actually a functioning sunshade.
I was going to say, so they were like, we're going to bring you a sunshade, one that blocks 90% UVA and UVB.
Great.
But Dan, the real wow factor of this chair, if I may?
Yeah.
It folds up. Have you ever seen a foldable rocking chair with a canopy and one that's portable that you can take with you? You have the locking mechanism on the right-hand side of every chair.
Uh-huh.
You spread the bars apart. You close it up. And now
you
take it with you.
Ballpark, how much does it weigh?
It weighs 20 pounds, but you tell me. I mean, I don't even think it feels like 20 pounds.
And I come from a long line of wimpy men. So, yeah,
and I'm not the strongest gal over here either, but let me tell you. And it has a 300-pound weight limit. And watch this.
Nice.
Fully assembled, all you do is just reopen it, lock it again on that right-hand side, and then, you know, just start rocking away.
Beautiful.
Love it.
So the idea is you can take this with you when you're going to the kids' lacrosse games and soccer matches and baseball and softball and all the rest of it. And now you're really, truly comfortable. And I want to reiterate, you said this will hold a 300-pound adult.
Right. So it's a 300-pound weight limit for an outdoor piece of furniture. That is so substantial. But wait a minute. A foldable piece of furniture.
Agreed.
I mean, that's really great.
Here's the sand. Sand
yes.
has been very popular. And
great
that is
neutral.
An actual triple weave design. Then we've got
blue ferns. Blue flowers.
Blue flowers.
Yes. You were close. Gosh,
I got the blue
part.
One's
a fern. Yeah, but the blue flowers, so it's got that like Hawaiian vibe with the hibiscus. It's really beautiful. Two tones.
And by the way, for 2017, the color palette and the fabrics are the exact same through the Bliss line.
Thank you. Yes.
Yeah. So if
match
you've got
it right up.
Recliners, or we're going to actually talk about a real, true hammock design. This is green fern?
Yeah, so this is the green fern. There you have it.
Got it right.
So in here you have that lighter shade of sage green, which by the way, years ago we had a solid sage gravity frame.
Right.
Matches to that. Then you have the hunter. This has a black frame. The next one does as well.
This is the most limited out of all of our designs. This one is called platinum.
Yes.
And this was our newer color for this year.
Shades of gray in here, so you even have a little bit of black and taupe. Really sleek, nice design. And then our favorite, very popular.
Number one selling. And this is the jacquard.
Yeah, and this has got the brown and like bronze and a little bit of black in there. So you get that nice tapestry look there. It's very elegant choice. Can't go wrong with any of these. Bliss designers, they're really great at what they do. You're not going to find stuff like this at big box stores. And I just want to quickly say, the green fern, the platinum have the black frames, and then all the others have the oil rub bronze.
Well, today we've got free shipping and handling. It's a lightweight but extremely comfortable chair. But it does cost money to ship usually. It's $7.50. And we've got the sale price. The QVC price is $99. Retail value on this thing is $175. So we're saving you some money.
Yeah.
And we can get it to you right away. And with a very generous 5 easy pay payments, you make that first payment of $17.98 and it's on its way. And although the weather doesn't feel like May.
Yes, I know.
Did you check the temperature gauge on your car on the way in?
Oh, you know, I didn't, but I know that it wasn't like it was a couple days ago.
37 degrees this morning.
Can I tell you, yesterday we put our fireplace on because the heat called. But I said, I'm going to put the fireplace on just to get a little bit of the chill out of the room. I mean, it was really that chilly in the house. It felt like it. My husband came in from work. He said, what's wrong with you, Stu? You know, my daughter and I, like, what's wrong? Aren't you guys hot? I said, no, I was cold, but.
It's going to warm up. We're going to get back out there.
Yeah, we will.
And this is a time of year that, you know, I love it that the sun goes down a little later.
Yes.
You can hang out.
Oh,
and
man,
your outdoor time is truly your time.
No, I absolutely agree. You know what I love about the rocker or any of our gravity-free chairs in our line? I got to tell you, it's our, you know, our outdoors is where we're hanging out more. If you look at the magazines that are coming to you in the mail, if you get on any of the Pinterest websites and things of that nature, you will see that they are really doing up the outdoors.
Oh yeah, they're making outdoors look like indoors.
100%.
That's kind of like the trend right now.
I mean, and I think it's here to stay. I mean, once you get that outdoor area set up, this is the greatest furniture set that you'll have out there. I can't tell you how many great summer nights talking about how it stays lighter out. You know, that my husband and I and my friends and family, we've enjoyed. And we've done it in our chairs. And honestly, it's great because we obviously have enough for everybody.
I have a theory.
Yeah.
None of my theories have ever worked out to be correct.
This might.
Ever.
This might, though.
But just follow me for a minute.
Okay.
We have Bliss Furniture on our back deck. We have the regular loungers, which we're going to show you. Actually, we have a new lounger, which is the lounger that's been so popular, hundreds and hundreds of thousands sold, that has a wheel kit on it now.
And I'm so excited,
introducing that for the first time. But we have regular Bliss chairs, and in the recliners,
yeah.
My theory is a rocking chair promotes conversation more so than the other Bliss furniture.
I agree 100%.
Because when I'm in my recliner, leave me alone because I want to take a nap.
Well, exactly. When you're in the recliner, that is total chill mode, okay? Or chillax, as the young kids today would say.
Chillax?
Yeah, chillax.
Kids say that?
Chillax? Yeah, that's what they say to me, my 16-year-old cousins. Would you chillax?
I have another theory. Children are stupid, okay? That's my new theory.
But I agree with you because when you are in a rocker, it does promote conversation. You know, so if you're sitting with your children or your grandchildren, significant other, whoever it may be, your company that you have over, a guest, you aren't going to fall asleep and you are going to want to talk in the rocker because typically with a rocker, you always have a pair.
Right.
You know, they're either on that front porch or out on the back patio or the deck, wherever it may be. And now with ours, you're just lucky enough now to take it with you. 300-pound weight limit again, and I'm just going to get up to show everyone. I just want to talk about the width. So it's 27 inches wide.
Okay. So it's a little wider than what standard patio furniture would
exactly.
be. Okay.
It has this hook and loop pillow that's adjustable, so you can move it wherever suits your needs, behind your head, your neck. You can move it lower lumbar for your back support if you'd like. So that's always really nice.
Okay.
It's wrapped, the entire chair is wrapped in the powder-coated steel frame. All of our stuff today will be.
Yeah, that's just leave them outside. If it rains, it rains. Don't worry about it. It's outdoor furniture and built to withstand the elements.
Exactly.
Right.
Bliss, they're leaders in outdoor furniture that's comfortable, stylish, functional, and quality driven, you know, because we don't want it to be everything else and not last you years. And this will.
The Bliss chairs that we have, this will be our fourth summer.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we take them in the winter.
Yep.
I put them in the barn. But they still look brand new. These are lightweight. It holds a 300-pound adult.
Yes.
People who happen to be of a little larger, grander size, they want to relax as well. And there's just something that's beautiful, calming about that subtle rocking motion.
Yes.
Now, here's how I know that I'm old enough to appreciate a rocking chair.
How's that?
On the videotape,
they
showed a woman reading a book and sitting in a rocking chair. And I went, oh, that's great.
You're like, oh, that is so appealing.
That's so great.
And it is because
a book and a rocking chair. That's how you know that you've reached adulthood.
Wait, you need one more thing.
What?
You need like your sweet tea or your lemonade or your favorite beverage, your beer, whatever.
Corona Light, by
the way. But you need your favorite beverage. Agreed. And that's what makes it also so appealing because when I see a rocking chair.
I need to find Corona Extra Light is what I need.
When I see a rocker, I immediately think, okay, I'm going to do nothing. Nothing. Nothingness. Is
well,
that
you
a word?
Shared. You shared.
Nothing.
Here's
this
the
is time for me when
beauty
I see
of
a
live TV
chair.
Is eventually parts of your life are going to slip out and people are going to hear it. And you admitted something that you dream of a front porch with rocking chairs.
Yeah,
and I know you
I
don't have that
have.
Front porch.
I'm going to get it.
I'm telling you, there's nothing better.
I'm going to get it.
There's nothing better.
I know. I tell you what, when my husband and I, a couple years ago, 1 year we went to Savannah, and then the following year we went to Charleston.
The land of front porches.
Yeah. We couldn't decide, you know, what city we like better. They're neck and neck. They're both absolutely gorgeous. So if you're lucky enough to live there, good for you.
I would rather have a front porch than a pool. First of all,
I don't even want a pool.
I can't swim.
I want the front porch.
I can't swim. That's number one. But front porches are welcome.
It's exactly
that's
right.
Neighborhoods.
Oh, man, it's just something about a front porch. You can sit back, relax, and watch the world go by.
Yeah.
I will have it one day. I have it on that dream board.
You got to do it.
It's coming.
We'll run through colors. Here's the sand.
Here's the sand. So, again, this is beautiful, Dan, because cream, gold, brown, tri-weave design.
Goes with everything.
Exactly. Can I say, too, Mother's Day is coming up, Father's Day is coming up, but more than that, what you'll hear me say today a little bit, because I think it's a really great idea, wedding gifts. It is the season for, and what a nice gift if you get a pair. It's something not on their registry, it's unexpected, but I'm telling you.
People are getting married older, so that rocking chair, that fits. Here's the blue fern.
Here's your blue fern. This is your blue flowers.
Blue flowers
with your hibiscus, your dark, and your light. This is the fern.
This is fern.
Here, this is his fern. He loves the fern, all right? You love the fern?
You know what?
I do love
You waited
fern.
To get married. You
did. I did. I got married when I was 36.
Yeah.
The ripe old age of 40 now.
Huh?
Yeah. I had my daughter at 37. She will soon be 3. I have no regrets.
Just trust me.
Life has been great.
40 is the new 12. Okay?
I don't feel 12, but maybe 25.
I do. Here, pull my finger. Never mind. Okay. This is our most limited.
No, that really would
that's
be.
That's the platinum. 12.
Are you going to spitball me later? Okay. And then here is your jacquard.
Number one top selling color.
And here's the thing about our chairs, too.
What?
You have to remember that these are going to withstand the elements, so you surely can fold them up. You're getting top-notch quality. If it doesn't say Bliss, it's not the best. You get that double bungee support, again, that gives you that 300-pound weight limit. And, you know, I have to say, we had a caller a couple years ago when we first introduced these. I know I was pregnant, so I'm going to say 3 years ago this time.
That's
unbelievable, right? So the rocking chairs came out 3 years ago, and I was fully pregnant. As a matter of fact, Dan used to say to me, Janine, do you remember this? Are you okay?
Oh, I did all the time.
No labor today on air, right? You know, like, I promise I'm not going to go into labor. But anyway, we would be in the chairs, selling the chairs. And I do remember a caller called, and she was also just had a baby.
Okay.
And she said, what I think is so great about this, and this just stayed with me because I thought it was a genius idea. She was taking this because it was portable, because you could fold this up.
Right.
She was taking it with her on a vacation, I think to her mother-in-law's, for a week. And
you
she
know,
was
this
looking
is crazy.
At gliders.
I remember this phone call.
Do you? And they were so expensive, okay? And she was like, why would I saw this and I immediately was like, this is the greatest solution for me. And I told her, you're going to get the best comfort and you're going to love it. So indoor, outdoor, truly.
The design on it is beautifully done. My favorite chair inside the house is my Lazy Boy.
Yeah.
By far. But it's big and plush. You don't need that big and plush for something to be extraordinarily comfortable.
That's right.
This is kind of like a Lazy Boy for outside.
Well, and I agree with that.
It's comfortable. A 300-pound adult has enough room to not feel squished. Most patio furniture was disposable furniture for decades. Now, if you're old enough to remember late 50s, they made patio furniture then to last forever. Do you remember those big metal chairs?
With like the little star.
That no one could move because they weighed in at about 150 pounds a piece.
I've seen those.
But they lasted.
They do. I think they're like a lot of them I see still.
But you would never take those to the park. You would never take it to the beach.
Again.
Here, we are now talking about something that gives you true comfort and portability. It is a folding rocking chair. It's the only one that we are aware of in that Bliss line.
With a canopy, with a pillow. By the way, going back to the canopy, let me open this back up. So it's fully assembled, you guys, out of the box, ready to go. You don't do anything but put the pillow where you want it. You lock it on the right-hand side. Each chair gets locked right there.
Yep.
Double bungee support, cooling material, which I wanted to talk about. You said you love your Lazy Boy, and a Lazy Boy is great. For outdoor, you love your sling material as well.
Oh, yeah.
This cradles and contours you. Again, you don't have those slats from the wooden rocking chair in the back. You don't have that seat bar pinching the back of your knees. The thing about wooden rocking chairs, they're great, but Bliss decided we were going to give you one that was more comfortable. We're going to give you one that's portable, and we're going to give you one with protection from the sun. So this blocks 90% UVA and UVB when you use the canopy. And the thing about it is, a wooden rocking chair, you can't fold those up and store those away.
No.
Maintenance, they can oftentimes chip. You might